Well, right now, loved ones are gathering to say goodbye to a local firefighter who lost his battle with cancer. Services are already underway for Anthony Stevens. The procession started at 9 o'clock this morning. That's happening at Fire Station 102, and then it continued over to Canyon Ridge Christian Church. Stevens served with the fire and rescue team for 25 years as a firefighter, paramedic, and fire investigator before he retired. His funeral service will last until 1 o'clock. Well,